Investigators think alcohol could be a reason why a 21-year-old woman crashed head-on into a tree and died. This happened just after 7 a.m. Saturday. Doña Ana County Sheriff's investigators say Riley Getz from Las Cruces veered off of a road near Bamert Road. Getz was not wearing a seatbelt when she crashed into the large tree. This crash is under investigation.
The body of the